wearing. It's my fanciest looking shirt.
What are you doing up here?
What?
I needed to eat my feelings, and this is where Adam hid his Halloween candy from you.
Anything good left?
Just these awful circus peanuts.
Yeah, nobody wants those.
Just like me. I'm the circus peanut of mothers.
What are you talking about?
Adam won't let me live with him when I'm old. God knows Erica won't take me in, so looks like this is where I'm going to spend my golden years, right up here in this treehouse.
What about Barry?
Oh, well, you've solved that problem. Please, reserve me the master suite in his rat mansion in the clouds.
Trust me, Bevy. Our kids will never abandon you.
How do you know?
Look at how well you treat your own dad. You think they don't notice that?
Well, I guess I am pretty blatant with my love.
Of course you are. And it's like you always say, family takes care of family. Speaking of which, I could use some help getting down from here.
No.
My mom may have been kidding, but Barry's love for Lainey was no joke.